That kind of breaks my heart.
Sharon and James Richter are making sure their headstone and family's headstones are all still intact.
I was hoping it wasn't ours, and I think it's just disgusting and disrespectful to the loved ones.
They, like so many other families, spent thousands making sure their headstone is exactly how they want it.
That was like $4,500 for that stone.
It's a real cross of brightest redwood we got. It come from the southern part of India.
But now 30 or more of these headstones at Lutheran Cemetery in Sheboygan will need to be heaved out of the soggy ground after vandals knocked them over Monday night. The tipped over headstones are mostly located near the train tracks. Trinity Lutheran Church and cemetery officials say they'll likely have to pay hundreds of dollars just to get the right machinery for the job.
You know, I don't know what thrill they would get out of tipping someone's stone over.
You can see one of the bigger obstacles they're going to have picking these headstones back up. This one here is at least 100 years old, and you can really tell just how much they weigh just by the indent it made in the ground when it fell. Other families we spoke to were disturbed at the sight of it.
I just want to make sure we were in good shape, but it's still horrible to see, even if you have no relationship with these people, that somebody could do something like this. It's downright just rotten and evil that somebody would take the energy and time to do something like this.
Disrupting someone's final resting place and causing hundreds of dollars in damage in the process. In Sheboygan, Caroline Reinwald, WISN 12 News.